You can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4.
Hello, my beautiful girls, my beautiful people. I am back and I am back with a... Sorry, I'm going to be bending down, so please excuse me. A Dollar Tree haul. And I am going to take out... Everything is going to be random, so I'm sorry. Okay, and the first thing I bought was one mirror because I want it for my vanity. As you saw that I showed you, that my vanity mirror broke. I'm so sorry for the bending now. I bought, of course, I bought the Bounty Essentials. This is one of my go-tos. I love that. Then, of course, I got the Scott toilet tissue, the four. It has the 4 rolls. Okay, so it's a very good buy. So 2 of those. Okay. Then of course I bought this again. This is a rebuy and this is from my son, the peanut butter and chocolate shreds. And this is the, it says 1 pound, 1 pound, 7.2 ounces. Okay, this is the big one. And I've been hearing, like a lot of things, people saying that they're gonna raise the prices on the Dollar Tree. I don't think that should be done because then they're gonna lose a lot of business. But they are gonna make the, everything smaller. Then I got the Lay's, the stacks, and this is the honey barbecue. The barbecue. Okay, and this is 5.5 ounces. Then, of course, everybody knows that I moved into a house and I'm gonna be doing a beautiful arrangement, and that's gonna be for the spring. I'm just getting these now because if you see it in Dollar Tree, you gotta pick it up right away, because if not, when you go back, it will not be there. And I saw this lady, she was like buying a lot of flowers. So I bought, I'm sorry, let me put on my glasses, guys, sorry. Sorry, that's very, like, not good. Okay. Oh, they are dirty. These are the wild daisies, and this is the purple one. Then I picked up the little berry bouquet. I got it in white because that's for my arrangement. Then I picked this up, the cottontails. I love them because they're fuzzy, and I love orange in my flowers. Then I saw the wild daisies, and these are in yellow. I picked up another wild daisies in pink, purple, and then these are the hyacinth, I think. I don't know if I'm killing the name, I'm sorry, but never heard of that. Okay, so that's gonna be for a beautiful arrangement that I'm planning on doing. Then, of course, that's going to be for my porch, and this is just a wind twister. Okay, and this is the star. I found it so beautiful because it's like very distant. And then I got the, this is the hanging butterfly decorations, and this is the, I picked it up in yellow because I never really buy anything in yellow. I buy everything always purple or pink. Okay. My receipt. Then of course I love cleaning my floor with Lysol. This is good to clean the counters, just to give it some smell in the house. And then I bought the Volcanic Burst. This is a 3 ounces, and I smelled it and it smells super amazing, and I didn't notice that it has like a little cut right there, but that's okay because I'm not going to be using that. Then I picked up some bath salts and soak, and this is in rose scented, and it smells so amazing, and I don't take baths, so that's gonna be for an arrangement that I'm doing. And then I picked up the stepping stones, and this one says welcome. This one says hope. Look how beautiful, love it, love that little bee. Just throw that there. And then this one says peace. Okay, and this is for the little garden that I'm planning to make in front of the house. And then, of course, some food items from Fast Bite. I bought the cheeseburgers. And I bought one for my son and one for myself. And then this is, it says 30% more beef. Okay, so this is going to be for lunch. And of course, this, I am always buying this because my dog loves chicken. So I bought the Circle A Ranch popcorn chicken. It's like chicken nuggets. Okay, and this is 6.0 ounces. Then I love fish, so I picked up some from Fisher Boy, the 12 fish sticks, and this is 6 ounces. And I love these. Okay. Then I picked up, this is new to me, this is the Orida, ready in 5 minutes, extra crispy brown seasoned shredded potatoes. So I bought one of those and one of the french fries. Okay, and this is like for lunch. Okay, I'm sorry guys. Then I saw that they had Mountain Dew. My son loves Mountain Dew, so I picked them up a bottle of Mountain Dew, and this is 1.32 quarts or 125 liter. Okay. I also picked up apple juice cocktail, and this is from Ruby Kiss, and this is 64 ounces. And for a dollar, this is good. Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry for that racket. Then before anything, I picked up 4 of these, and this is to put it towards my garden, and these are the garden fence. So I picked up these are plastic, so I picked up 4 of those because I have to cover 2 areas. Okay, so got those. Then I picked up the dish dry mat, and this is the like the leaves falling. This is for fall decor, but I have orange and this are in my I have orange plates in my table, so I'm gonna put that for the right there. Then I saw this one. These are the kitchen towels, and this says a hot fresh coffee is the best way to start the day. And they thin, but it's just for decoration, so I could put it in my stove. Should have picked up 2 of those. Then this is for the living room table, and these are the doily, and it brings 2 of them. And this is just to put it in the center of the table and then put the arrangement there. Then I saw the eyelash curler, and this is the one that looks like the mermaid style because it has different colors. I'm sorry, it's not really focusing. But it has those mermaid colors, and then I picked up another pair of tweezers. As you can see, look at the colors, and that's the same way. Sorry for the lighting. It's just that I'm using natural light. Then I saw a DIY from two ladies. I forgot their names, but this is gonna be so I can make an arrangement, and then the flower pot, I'm gonna turn it into like a little pool cart. So these are gonna be for the wheels. Okay. And then from Bolero, I picked up the body oil, and this is the fresh lavender and citrus, and this smells super amazing. And this is for my legs. My legs are always so dry in the winter. And then another facial mask, and this is the lavender, the French lavender and citrus, and this is gonna be so I can put it on tonight. Okay, and then let me see, I think this is. Yeah, this is my last bag. And then this is to make an arrangement. And this is going to be the inside of the pot. And these are the wet, humid floral foam. Okay, it has two of those. So then this is a new one that I saw, and I've never seen this one before, so I picked it up because I found it so cute. And I have the long one, which is going to be for my other arrangement. And then this says flowers and garden, of course. And this is going to be for an arrangement for the living room. Then more food. I picked up Pringles, and these are the pizza ones. And this is the 4.6 ounces. Okay. And then this is for the arrangement that I have outside already, which needs more bath salts. And this is the French vanilla, the French lavender and citrus. And this, guys, this smells amazing. So I got two of those things so I can fill it up. Then I picked up some candles. This is the soy blend scented candles. Enjoy. And this smells, oh my God. And this is the 3 ounces. And by the way, this bath salt is 18.9 ounces. Then I picked up this one for the bathroom, which just says Peace Soy Blend, 3 ounces. And they smell, I couldn't believe that I finally found them in my store. Okay, guys, and one last bag. Oh. Of course, when I saw this is the last totally awesome drain opener, and this is for my bathroom bathtub, so I could put a cap in it to see if it whatever's in there goes down. But I just found out that you can put dishwashing liquid, and that also works fine. So, and I have a lot of dishwashing liquid. Okay, guys, so that's it for my haul. I hope you like everything that you saw, and that if you haven't seen something in your store, so you can see what I got. Okay, so don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell, and I will see you very, very soon. And guys, I'm gonna be doing the giveaway next Wednesday, so just stay tuned for that. Okay, because I'm trying to make like a little bundle of makeup stuff and jewelry. So I'm going to make a beautiful, beautiful like arrangement for some lucky winner. Okay, so I will see you very soon. Have a beautiful, blessed day, and stay warm. Bye. And cut the walls away, because cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hopeless way.